really cool guy. He's got a cool shirt. He's got cool shoes. Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you'd know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads the news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy. He's thrilled to be alive. His name is Any White Guy in 1985.
White Guy, 1985.
Does he do it? Balance his work